Viola Davis, Ma Rainey's Black Bottom.
For the first time ever, four actors of color won all the major film acting honors at the Screen Actors Guild or SAG Awards. The event honored the best in television and movie through an hour-long virtual ceremony. The late Chadwick Boseman and Viola Davis won Best Actor and Best Actress, respectively, for their film Ma Rainey's Black Bottom. Daniel Kaluuya won Best Supporting Actor for Judas and the Black Messiah. Korean star Yoo Jung-yeon won Best Supporting Actress for her moving portrayal of a grandmother doing her best to help her Asian-American family in Minari. It was a historic first Asian win in the individual acting category.
I've been recognized by Westerners. Oh, it is very, very honored, and then especially by my actor fellow choose me as a supporting actress.
Being nominated at the SAG Awards, where other actors vote for their peers, holds a special meaning to talents, whether they are repeat winners and nominees, or first-time nominees like the ensemble cast of the Netflix hit series Bridgerton.
To see the reaction of everyone sort of get behind us and be really supportive of our performances within those characters was amazing, and it's been a massive journey just to see the response to this.
It's a real joy to be able to represent the world.
Schitt's Creek Best Comedy Series Ensemble Cast winners talked to us about what their show meant to them.
The show really blew up on a different level in the U.S. and internationally just when the show was nearing its end. Do you think it would have changed the show in any way if it was so high profile right from the beginning?
When we found that, you know, we were getting recognized in the supermarket more, and I can just imagine what you know, Dan was experiencing, I found that both he and Eugene were very, very committed to staying the course of what the show was about, that what the story was, that it was about love and kindness and acceptance.
TV awardees of the night include Jason Sudeikis winning Best Actor for Ted Lasso and Anya Taylor-Joy for The Queen's Gambit. The SAG Awards also presented stories about how actors started in the business and what they hope to happen after the pandemic. They also paid tribute to the talents who said goodbye in the past year. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.